How to extract color palette from an image in Android is what we're going to see in this video. Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. We all know that right usage of color combinations make any design or image more attractive and it draws the attention of everyone. Let's say you came across an image which is more attractive, and if you want to know what are the color codes or color combinations used in that image so that you can use the same color palette in your design as well to make it more attractive, then this video is for you. In this video, I'll show you how to extract color palette from an image or best color palette generator in Android so that you can use it and extract color palette from any image and use the color combinations or color codes in your design as well. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscribe button and click on the bell icon so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As the stage has been set, let's get started. So we use Android application called Palette Extract real or live colors from any photo in your Android mobile, which allows us to extract color palette from an image and is the best color palette generator available in the Play Store. So head over to Android Play Store, install this application. Once installed, open the application. And you could see there are three ways to open an image so that we can extract the color palette from that image. The first option is you can take photo from your camera and you can directly extract the color palette of the captured photo. And the next option is you can choose from your gallery or library. So let's say if you have a design or an image saved in your gallery, and if you want to extract color palette from that image, you can use the second option. And the third option is open image URL. Let's say you came across an attractive image or attractive design online, and if you want to know what is the color palette used in that image, then you can use the third option. So first let me show you how to use this color palette generator to extract color palette from an image online using the third option. Later on, we will see how to use this by selecting a photo from our gallery. So I went to one of the stock image websites and I want to extract color palette from this image which is available online. So let me press and hold on the image and tap on copy link address so that image URL will be copied. Now go to palette application which we installed previously and tap on the third option which says open image URL and click on paste option. You could see that it has extracted color palette from this image and you could see a lot of color combinations. And scroll down, you could see that it says extracted 15 different colors. Next, click on settings button again and tap on enable population button. You could see that on the right side, it shows the population or the ratio in which each color is used in this image to make it more attractive. So on the left side, it shows the hex codes. On the right side, it shows the population or the ratio of color codes used in this image. Now we saw that it has extracted 15 different colors. So this application also provides an option to increase or decrease the number of colors to be extracted from this image. Let me show you what I mean. Just come back and click on three vertical dots on the top right corner and click on settings. There are two options available in this settings. One is show only major colors from this image. If you enable this option, then palette will try to extract only 6 major colors used in this image. The second option is select the number of colors which you want to extract. So right now I only enable the second settings option which says select number of colors you want to extract, and I set it as 16 so that only 15 colors got extracted from the image. So let me enable the first option which says that it extracts only 6 major colors. So I enable that option and come back and let me paste the image URL once again. And you could see that it has extracted only 6 color codes or color combinations used in this image based on the population on the right side. So these are 6 major colors used in this image and it has extracted only 6 major colors. Next, tap on the three vertical dots besides the settings icon and you can add this color palette to your favorites, or you can save this palette to your gallery, or you can even share this palette to others by clicking on share palette option. Next, come back again. Now let's see how to extract color palette from the image by uploading the image from the gallery. So let's tap on the second option which says choose from library. And go to the location where you have the image to be uploaded. So select the image. Once the image has been uploaded to this application, it extracts color palette used in that image. It shows 6 different colors here because we enable the settings to extract only 6 major colors. Just come back again and tap on the last option which shows the color palette which you saved or added to your favorites. On the top, you could even select the options like favorite colors which you saved or favorite photos. So let me go to favorite palettes and it shows the palette which I added to my favorites. You can even go to your gallery and see the palette which you saved into your gallery. So this is the palette which I saved into the gallery. So this simple application in Android will help you to extract color palette from the image, and this is the best color palette generator available in the Play Store. Hope you find this video useful. Please like and share the video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching this video. See you soon.